Hey guys, it is Josh here, and today we're going to be doing the second episode of the Schalke career. In the same day, I might do two episodes a day. And I will be joined today with Spacebook 7, and join the gang and the space whatever it's called. Space Army today. Make sure you subscribe as well, like the video, and if you do dislike the video, say why in the comment section so we can improve our videos. Yeah, Lou, is that okay? So if you dislike it, put in the comments what we can improve on, or if we can't even improve on anything, if you like our videos that much. But FIFA is taking hours to load. Now, if you're watching my video here, guys, look how long the FIFA's taken to load. Look, watch, guys, I can't connect the A servers, look, watch. Go on, look. I found it. I went there. Look. How are you top of the league? Have you played three games or two? One. This is my third game now against Wolfsburg. Guys, this is my squad. I'm fifth, I think, not third. Probably sure, isn't it? Can't you get both now? Whoever you think you need the most. Your mic's going weird. But guys, we don't know. Third match of the whole series. I might do two matches an episode, but anyway. It depends.
Diego Benaglio starts in goal. Ricardo Rodriguez starts with Christian Tresch as the fullbacks.
Guys, you might not. You won't be able to see the screen. You'll just be able to hear me here because we just went off the party. And he's even broadcasting everything. Oh my god. Sorry guys, they can't see anything right now, but as long as you can hear Luke, that's good as well. Literally, his thing just bugged out. Okay guys, you should be able to see now.
Joshua Gilavogi in the middle of the park.
Might lose this game because he needs to lose it.
He was man of the match last time out.
Oh, Luke, you're not going to
lineup today. Ralph Furman starts in goal. Benedict Hervedez starts.
Guys, I'm going to have to join us now, quickly. I'll be the man. Sweet. It's alright, I've just got to invite you again.
At the crucial moment.
It's in that way. It's a slippery old surface down there, and you've got to get your feet sorted out properly.
Bartek.
Like, I'm against Wolfsburg. You're going to have to watch out for that match, because they're good. Yeah.
Kila Vogue.
I don't think I'm being against them. Hector Bellerin. The pace of Hector Bellerin.
Oh. Cross comes in now. Now a throw in. Kevin De Bruyne. Oh, in goes the cross.
Kevin De Bruyne. Yeah.
Good tackle. Perisic.
So because they're a bigger team.
It's a real tussle between the two of them.
Do you want me
to get
in?
The ball.
I know.
Oh, Draxler,
so unlucky
that. And he bangs it away. And Schalke had given the throw.
Draxler just missed it, but he was really close.
Watte.
It's Boateng, guys. Here. Oh, no. No, how are those? You need a long one. How are those? You need to throw the ball in.
Luis Gustavo.
Oh, no.
Saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
He's going to figure it out.
And the ball knocked away long.
Look, like, I can't even
cross.
Hear you anymore.
Gilamogi! Well, can he do it?
I can't even hear you anymore. Duh.
Having been successful in his second game in charge. Here's game number three and beginning to take shape under him.
I think so. I mean, there were signs that he's getting the players on.
Huntala! And they managed
no,
to...
No, Huntala scored! Which one?
Back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed. Because the striker seemed to
time his lot
really well.
And by the way, we are in school, so we won't be doing videos and games. But we're not in school now, which is good. I don't know how long we have left, how do you? Yeah, I normally do a video, either a video a week, or I can't be bothered doing a video at all for the next past month.
You see what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of
and
the
guys,
run.
My channel is so weird. I'll either do a video a day, or I'm not going to upload for about another 2 months.
And blocked it. Defender's done very well to clear that. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
And guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and keep this record thingy going. It's going to be where I upload 2 videos a day, and if I fail, I'll record on my second channel. I'll record on my second channel. A challenge on both. Maybe with Facebook 7 as well. It depends, but...
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike.
Yeah, at least 6 videos a week. So we have... So it's either we can miss a day. No, I reckon 8 videos a week should be good. So at least 1 a day, and then you have a day like where you do 2, like... I'm going to have this own series where... I'm gonna have something like day, like it's gonna be called Fingy Friday, and where I do 3 videos a day. Where Luke could have like
Ricardo
Space
Rodriguez.
Sunday or Space Saturday or something like that.
There's a chance playing at home to extend this run of 2 consecutive.
Yeah, Space Book Sunday,
three.
And yeah, we'll have Fingy Friday.
Previous 2, I could see them making it 3 as well.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Fringy Friday is going to be the best
tremendous
Friday.
Understanding from these players. Cruiser, nice return pass.
One on your main channel and then two on your second channel. What? Oh, don't you? You should make one on your iPod. That's another second channel. Or make
now
one on this.
Foul.
What?
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah,
like vlogs or something like that.
He's kept it out. And a corner given by the referee.
Well, it was a powerfully struck shot and top mark.
What a shot that was, though.
And he had the shot following that corner kick.
Well, I think they've practiced that one and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
I might do a vlog, you know. I might do like vloggy, where I might, like, I literally might just go to the park, or I might come round to yours and we'll go to the park.
Referee blows and we're away for the second half. Like, with Schalke on the ball.
Liverpool, like, I put some sweet music on, it's like a montage. Like, I could make a montage. Like, that's what I'm gonna do.
They're in ya. Christian Trash.
Yeah, or like my brother has it now. I'll ask him if he wants to join the party. And guys, you might be able to see the screen here. But if he's still on now. No, he just went off then. As soon as I got on. But he does play Paragon as well, so I was gonna say maybe on Fingy Friday, if all three of us are on, we could do there's no day of the week that sort of appears there.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Yeah. Like, in my second channel, yeah, guys, literally, I have three videos on there.
Keep the ball
it's
the
a
moment.
Dead Rational 3 video of me and Luke. Remember that one, Luke? That, and that's even proven that. I'll show you it next time you come to mine as well, if you want. I'll actually show you that up there on my iPad.
Maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Yeah, we'll pay credit to the fullback who's been marking the winger because he's given him
we've
nothing.
Got seven
out,
on
he?
That one.
And so it's no surprise that the wide man being substituted.
Yeah, I have the starting videos in media when I was like doing stuff. I was like, I was just like talking to him, subscribe to you and stuff like that.
Something different to think about, and he couldn't come up with the answer.
And in goes the cross, and he claims the cross. It was well. It's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Clip it to a teammate unsuccessfully.
Yeah, because they're not like. A gentle header, we really. Don't get money off YouTube.
No threat to the goalkeeper.
No. He could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Face calm.
Opportunity now. Great stop. Deflected behind, it will be a corner.
Like, guys, literally, my setup used to be sick. I'll show you my. Put in the comments if you want me to show you my PC setup. It's not in my house though, which I don't like. And I'll show you my little nephew as well. What?
Now the possibility for a cross.
Brothers.
Gonna try it. Back out of the bar.
Do you know near Raleigh's, yeah?
Cruiser.
Not near Raleigh's, is it? Do you know near the home bargain there, man, yeah?
Andre Shirley. I think we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Yeah, no, that's why I'm not saying street and stuff. And I'm trying to like... Somebody.
Well saved!
I'm trying like you get a little... That's not a pen! A guys, if you watch that
well,
video back... That is not a pen.
A penalty, but he hasn't booked the
where's
offender.
It go? Where's it go? Happen?
In that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. Right. He might be a bit fortunate there.
He scored from the spot.
Has had a chip as well.
Shades of Panenka there. Little chip down the middle.
Hashtag no pen and hashtag get chipped.
Look here.
No, he didn't get chipped. The player chipped it and a dive to the right. He chipped in the nil as well. One. This is where Huntelaar gets into a mad mood.
It's a great moment. They've scored here.
They're
into the lead.
I scored instantly. Just go on the halfway line, passes
well,
the front floor and you're
nothing,
shot.
But it's one of the best goals he'll ever score. Watching that distance, incredible.
What a goal that was. You're going to have to watch my goal. You know, it's absolutely beast as well. Kills. That was sick. If I had facecam, that would be the funniest thing in the world. Oh, by the way, guys, yeah.
home team about to make
a change. Nah, but guys, I'll show you my brother's PC setup. It really is my one because I'm the only one that uses it. Literally plays Minecraft on it, and that's it. I know he's crap, isn't he? Scored an absolute friggin' screamer for me, but he's not like good all around though, is he? He's good at like running.
Good clean tackle. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw in. Shoot for Motic. Crosses in. Huntala!
Why? Oh, big off game. I got two.
What? Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
I'm going to try that. I'm going to chip on in. If it comes, it's someone I'm going to do.
The home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players on the pitch
Bellerin
believe
as well here? Than that, mate. Hashtag, hashtag Bellerin's faster than that.
Shoot for Motic. Boateng in the middle. 3 minutes. That's all that's left now.
If we can, yeah. We'll do a FIFA 16. Not FIFA 16. 2K16 thing if you want after this, though.
Place to try and hit it now. Very close off the top of the bar.
Hey, Luke, Ash him on love. Come on, stay up.
Luis Gustavo. Free kick against Schalke.
Just Ash, though, man.
And he's up for the header. A narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Oh, I'm just going to do this match because...
That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Guys, we will do 2K16 after this match if Luke wants to anyway. Like, if my game's over right now, I'll just train some players. Oh my god, I've actually just got through and goal. Oh my god, look at that, guys. That was so funny.
For the new manager, having been successful.
All my games so far have won. Yeah, I am. When I started FIFA, I was actually... my friend showed me on professional. He thought I was going to do really bad, yeah. And then I won 2-0 on professional. On my first ever game of FIFA.
Wolfsburg 1, Schalke 2. Werder Bremen 1, Borussia Mönchengladbach 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Schalke with 9 points. In second, Augsburg with 7 points.
Guys, I am just going for strikers now. I'm just going to try and get as many strikers as I can.
In fourth, Borussia Dortmund with 7 points. Munich with 6 points. In sixth, Wolfsburg with 6 points. In seventh, Hoffenheim with 6 points. Bottom of the table, Hamburg with 1 point. And then second bottom, Ingolstadt bottom, Eintracht Frankfurt with 1 point. Bottom, Werder Bremen with 2 points.
I'm going to try and get some cheap ones, like some cheap strikers, do you know what I mean? I've dripped off 4 mil. Yeah. Cameron Jerome. I'm going to try and get Cameron Jerome, you know. With 4 mil for Cameron Jerome, then. It's, for me, it's deadline day. So I'm just trying to get as many as I can, you know. No, this is going to be episode... Yeah, I'm just going to put in all the signings and now I'm going to see if I can get any of them next episode. Deadline day. If I get good signings, I'll put the video as super signings. I'm gonna do an hour of it now. Like, literally, I just put Rondon on 12.5 mil. I'm gonna just skip 1 hour and see what teams come back to me. And if any of them accept, I'm literally, this episode is amazing. Can't though. I might end the video here and then do another one right now, you know. Yeah, I was just gonna do this deadline day. I was just gonna do this deadline day and that's it. That was a quick episode. But guys.